singles players, I think, are the three in form at the moment. Oh, that's really good, even if they are a lower tier of tournament in comparison to the HSBC BWF World Tour. Tie against the defending champions China, and maybe a tactical move to save Tai Su Ying back in 2006. That's interesting. Maybe that's a specific tactic. That's another lovely drop. Well, that's Ying, but it seems to me as if Xu Wenqi has also got some lovely skills. Great deception. Oh, that's... Nice net shot again. Another short lift. Six straight points. That's a nice punch clear. So is that. Oh my goodness, what a good rally. Yeah. Off. That's why she made the error. Concur with that. Drift, and the shuttle is flying faster, going towards that far side of the court as we're looking down right now. There's also a little bit of sideways drift from left to right. That's a lovely net shot. Finals, German 300 and the Korea Masters 300. More and more problems. Oh, that's what. That's a nice shot. Yeah, from Chen Yufei. That was a little bit loose from. Technically, it's a more difficult shot than a backhand net. Challenger and international series events, and that's a lovely skill again. Good rally. The court to scamper, that's the longest distance to run, and it takes the longest time. Oh, court coverage and her retrieving is so good. Look how she stays on balance. Clear, let's go wide. Oh, indecision. Now, how did Chen Yufei get out of trouble there? Now back on balance, right back in the rally. Oh my goodness. I don't. That's a little moment of magic. Three.
game
takes the opening match on